Hi, we're the Elmore family, and here's our story.
So we just had Jude's baptism.
And what rite was his baptism done in?
Latin.
The Latin rite.
Malachi, what was your favorite thing about Jude's baptism?
When Mom, Dad, Jude were outside.
We were outside, and we kind of brought him to the temple. Kind of like we processed in there.
Jude Dominic, do you wish to be baptized?
I do.
Titus, what was your favorite thing about Jude's baptism?
God.
Soul? Awesome.
Jude Dominic, ego te abaptizo. In nomine Patris, et Filii, et Spiritus Sancti. Amen.
So guys, isn't it amazing that John the Baptist was baptizing people 2,000 years later? And what's amazing is that we baptized Jude this week, and John the Baptist, we're doing something 2,000 years later, and he said there's something even greater to come, right? The one that will baptize with the Spirit. Who is that?
Jesus.
Jesus. That's pretty amazing, right? Thank you, Malachi. You just got a blessing, big man.
Join us in this great adventure of family at ilovemyfamily.us.
And we'll meet you in the Eucharist this Sunday. And remember how truly and deeply
God loves you.
Oh, look at this brother in law. Oh my gosh. Give him some snuggles.